In this video, let's quickly take a look at full text search with JSON Server. Currently, /products gives us all the products in our db.json file. To perform a full text search on the file, we specify q as a query parameter followed by the search string. Let's specify our search string as in. So ?q is equal to in. You can see we now get back two products. Product 6, which contains in in the category field, and product 10, which contains in in the discount type. So when you want to filter on a particular field, use the like operator from the previous video. When you want to perform a full text search on the entire JSON, use the q query parameter followed by the search text. This is helpful for your primary search in the home screen or navbar of an e-commerce application to search across all products in your database. Now we have one more feature to cover when making GET requests. Let's see what that is in the next video.